少林擒梅棍是少林派武术中的主要兵器之一。自十三棍僧救唐王之后，少林棍法名扬天下。这套擒梅棍动作整洁，招式清楚，长时短用，打法突出，木工技防，朴实无华，技击含义显而易见。本片由少林寺武僧总教练释果松师傅主讲并演练。
Shaolin Qimei Cudgel is one of the most important weapons in Shaolin martial arts. It has been known throughout China since the 13 Cudgel monks saved the Emperor Tang Wang in the Tang Dynasty. The movements in Qimei Cudgel are clear and concise. The cudgel can be either long or short, each with its own techniques. It is used either to attack an opponent or to guard oneself in defense. It is simple in appearance. The attacking is quite simple to perform. The video is made with the chief coach, Shi Guoshong,who is a monk in the Shaolin Temple, acting as a lecturer and demonstrator. He teaches with face-to-face video, and in order to be better followed, he also demonstrates with his back to the viewer.
我们学习少林擒梅棍，少林擒梅棍共分六节，今天我们学习第一小节，请看我示范。跟我学，起势，一、二、上步脚棍，一、二、三、 是挑个握等，一、二、三、多棍平头，一、二。勾棍推掌，一、二。
Starting movement. One, two, step forward and envelop the cudgel. One, two.Three, four, in tilt and a forward lunge. One, two, three, deflect and parry with the cudgel. One, two.Hold the cudgel behind and push the palm. One, two.
在第一节里面有一个重要动作，上臂夹棍。这个动作也是整个套路中出力最多的动作。做这个动作时，要求双腿下蹲，重心下沉。夹棍的时候。以腰为主，一伸带棍，棍随伸走，不要离身体太远，两膀用力。再看我做一遍。
There is one chief movement. Step forward and envelop the cudgel. In this form, this movement is often used in the cudgel form. The demand is as follows. Lower the center of gravity and bend both legs. The upper body turns about to bring along both of the shoulders. Twist the cudgel using the waist as a pivot point. The cudgel is always held close to the body.Please watch again.
Please join me in the posture practice. Instruction. One.二，上步脚棍，一，二，三，四，挑棍握等，一，二。三，多棍平头，一，二。勾棍推掌，一，二。
Starting movement.One, two, step forward and envelop the cudgel. One. Two. Three. Four. In tilt and a forward lunge. One. Two. Three. Deflect and parry with the cudgel. One. Two. Hold the cudgel behind and push the palm. One. Two. Starting movement. One, two, three, four. That's all for today.
Now we're going to learn the second 请看我示范。 请跟我学上步脚棍，一、二、三、四，挑棍握准，一、二、三。 转身劈棍，一，龙腰横扫，一，拨棍平头，一，二，蹬棍踢掌，一，二。
Step forward and envelop the cudgel. One, two, three, four. In tilt and a forward lunge. One, two, three. Turn your body back and strike the cudgel downward. One. Sweep the cudgel at the opponent's waist. One. Deflect and parry with the cudgel. One. Two. Hold the cudgel behind and push the palm. One. Two.
在第二节里边有两个重要动作。 转身劈棍，拦腰横扫。在做这个转身劈棍的时候，转身要快，马步要稳，两手要拔，要灵活的滑动，这样才能够把力量更好的传到打杆。劈击的时候有力。 在拦腰横扫的时候，以牙用力像扫地一样用力向右平扫。再看看这一遍，
two main movements in this section today. Turn the body and strike the cudgel downward and sweep the cudgel at the opponent's waist. Doing the first movement demands rapid body rotation and a powerful horse stance. Both hands hold the cudgel, but the right hand holds it loosely so it can move along the shaft and transfer force to it. The striking of the cudgel should be forceful. When doing the second movement,The waist should move the cudgel. The movement should be swift and powerful. Please watch again.
Please 跟我并向练习。上步脚位。一、二、三、四、巧棍握准，一、二、三，转身推棍，一。拦腰横扫，一、拨棍平垂，一、二、背棍推掌，一、二。
Step forward and envelop the cudgel. One, two.Three, four, in tilt in a forward lunge. One, two, three. Turn your body back and strike the cudgel downward. One, sweep the cudgel at the opponent's waist. One.Deflect and parry with the cudgel. One, two. Hold the cudgel behind and push the palm. One, two.
请跟我连贯的做一遍。一，二。三、四、五、六。
One, two, three, four, five, six.That's all for today.
今天我们学习第三阶，现在请看我示范。 请跟我学上路脚棍，一、二、三、四，脚棍握准，一、二、三，回身带踢，一、二。脚棍握准，一、二、三，转身劈棍，一、拦腰风槽，一、拨棍平头，一、二。挥棍出掌，一、二。
Step forward and envelop the cudgel. One, two, three, four. In tilt and a forward lunge. One, two, three.Cover with the cudgel end while turning your body and kicking out. One, two. In tilt and a forward lunge. One, two, three. Turn your body back and strike the cudgel downward. One, sweep the cudgel at the opponent's waist. One. Deflect and parry with the cudgel. One. Two. Hold the cudgel behind and push with the palm. One. Two.
在第三个里边有一个重要动作，回身带踢。在做这个动作的时候，回身以后棍拔有上向下用力击出，同时左脚用力向前弹踢，向前弹踢。看外面的再做一遍，
there's one main movement. Cover with the cudgel end.And while turning the body and kicking out. The demand is as follows. After turning the body, strike down with the cudgel and at the same time kick out with the left foot to the upper front. Please watch me and practice the entire movement.
请跟我背向练习，上步脚棍，一、二、三、四，脚棍握准，一、二、三。回身带踢，一、二，挑棍握准，一、二、三，转身劈棍，一。拦腰横扫，一、拨棍平头，一、二、拨棍出掌，一、二。
step forward and envelop the cudgel. One, two, three, four. In tilt and a forward lunge. One, two, three. Cover with the cudgel end while turning your body and kicking out. One, two. In tilt and a forward lunge. One, two, three. Turn your body back and strike the cudgel downward. One, sweep the cudgel at the opponent's waist. One. Deflect and parry with the cudgel. One. Two. Hold the cudgel behind and push with the palm. One. Two.
请跟我连贯地做一遍。 二三四五六七八
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
下面学习第四节，现在请看我示范。 请跟我学上肚脚问一二三四巧问握轮一二三屁股盖拔一 巧问握轮，一、二、三；转身劈棍，一、拦腰横扫，一、拨棍平手，一、二。
Step forward and envelop the cudgel. One, two, three, four. In tilt and a forward lunge. One, two, three. Hover with the cudgel and move into a lower wing stance.
One.
In tilt and a forward lunge.
One. Two. Three.
Turn your body back and strike the cudgel downward.
One.
Sweep the cudgel at the opponent's waist.
One.
Deflect and parry with the cudgel.
One. Two.
Hold the cudgel behind and push with the palm.
One. Two.
在第四节里边有一个新的动作，扑肉带打。在做这个动作的时候，身体要用力，尽量下蹲，头要伸直，与棍点地，同时进行。看我做一遍。
In the fourth section, there is one chief movement. Cover with the cudgel and end in a lower wing stance. When practicing this section, the stance should be low and the left leg straightened out while at the same time striking the ground hard with the cudgel. Please watch again.
请做背向练习，上步脚跟，一、二、三、四，脚跟握准，一、二、三。瀑布在哪？一。脚跟握准，一、二、三，转身出棍，一、拦腰横扫，一、拨棍平锤，一、二。挥棍出掌，一、二。
Step forward and envelop the cudgel.
One, two, three, four.
In tilt and a forward lunge.
One, two, three.
Cover with the cudgel and move into a lower wing stance.
One.
In tilt and a forward lunge.
One. Two. Three.
Turn your body back and strike the cudgel downward.
One.
Sweep the cudgel at the opponent's waist.
One.
Deflect and parry with the cudgel.
One. Two.
Hold the cudgel behind and push with the palm.
One. Two.
请跟我连贯地做一遍。一。二。三、四、五、六、七、八。
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. That's all for today.
请跟我学上步脚跟，一、二、三、四，挑问握轮，一、二、二郎当山，一。 梅花劈棍，一，巧棍握轮，一，二，三。 转身劈棍，一，拦腰横扫，一。
Step forward and envelop the cudgel.
One, two, three, four.
In tilt and a forward lunge.
One. Two.
Carry the cudgel on the shoulder while in a horse stance.
One.
Strike the cudgel downward after holding the cudgel like a flower.
One.
In tilt and a forward lunge.
One. Two. Three.
Turn your body back and strike the cudgel downward.
One.
Sweep the cudgel at the opponent's waist.
One.
Deflect and parry with the cudgel.
One. Two.
Hold the cudgel behind and push with the palm.
One. Two.
在这一点有一个新的动作，五花劈棍。在做这个动作的时候，棍在同时尽量举起，五花的同时，右脚向后撤步，同步顺势下蹲，同时棍向下劈击。看我再做一遍。
There is one main movement in the fifth section. Strike the cudgel downward after holding the cudgel like a flower. The demand is as follows. Both hands hold the cudgel. Try your best to hold up the cudgel and the right foot steps back while wielding the cudgel. Then squat down while striking down the cudgel forcefully. Please follow me.
请跟我扮相练习。上步脚棍，一、二、三、四，脚棍握准，一、二郎当山，一、五花劈棍，一、巧棍握准，一、二、三、转身劈棍，一。单刀横扫，一、多棍平手，一、二、A 棍推掌，一、二、
Step forward and envelop the cudgel.
One, two, three.Four.
In tilt and a forward lunge.
One, two.
Carry the cudgel on the shoulder while in a horse stance.
One.
Strike the cudgel downward after holding the cudgel like a flower.
One.
In tilt and a forward lunge.
One.Two, three.
Turn your body back and strike the cudgel downward.
One.
Sweep the cudgel at the opponent's waist.
One.
Deflect and parry with the cudgel.
One, two.
Hold the cudgel behind and push with the palm.
One.Two.
请跟我连贯的做一遍。一、二、三、四、五、六、七、八。
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
That's all for today.
请跟我学上步脚棍，一、二、三、四，脚棍握准，一、多棍平手，一、二。马步飞棍，一、二。 收势。
Step forward and envelop the cudgel.
One, two, three, four.
In tilt and a forward lunge.
One,
deflect and parry with the cudgel.
One, two.
Carry the cudgel behind while in a horse stance.
One, two.
The finish.
挑棍过程在少林擒梅棍这个套路中多次出现的一个重要动作，握拳也是少林拳法中最具代表的动作。在做这个动作的时候，棍贴身体，上脖下撩，随身而进。再看我这一遍，
one main movement in this section, in tilt and a forward lunge. This movement is most often used in the Qi Mei cudgel form. The movement of in tilt uses both ends of the cudgel. First one end moves upward and to the rear and then upward and then downward. It demands that the motions are swift and forceful. Please watch again.
请跟我背向练习，上步脚步，一、二、三、四，挑棍握拳，一、拨棍平拳，一、二。马步挥棍，一、二，收势。
Step forward and envelop the cudgel.
One, two, three, four.
In tilt and a forward lunge.
One.
Deflect and parry with the cudgel.
One. Two.
Carry the cudgel behind while in a horse stance.
One. Two.
The finish.
请跟我连贯的做一遍，一、二、三、四，收势。
One, two, three.
The finish. That's all for the Shaolin Qi Mei cudgel. Thank you for your dedication and hard work, and hope to see you in the next series.